This question seems to assume that it is the same body of people making the choice between the one and the other. It's like that at the moment, but it doesn't have to be. I would very much like to see a separation of the two tasks and a revival of lay incumbency, so that those who are called to and trained for preaching and sacramental care are liberated to do just that, rather than expending our hours worrying about how to pay for a new boiler or repair a roof.